Heyo, welcome back to my YouTube channel. This is DDUBS Gaming. Today we are going to tackle the vault on Kadara. We have all the monoliths activated, and this is going to be your little guide to get you in and out safely. Please enjoy, come back for more soon.
Okay, Remnant Vault. Let's get this place up and running.
To locate the console to activate the purification field pathfinder. Several interface connections converge here. I will highlight the ones you need.
Should be able to get to the purification console. Fun, isn't it? The unknown.
Thank you. in here.
Pathfinder, the way across is console activated.
Remtech, now we can grab it on the way back.
I will add this map to your interface, Pathfinder.
Remnant, we can lay low or take them on.
Thank you.
What do we get?
A high concentration of data here, Pathfinder. I recommend scanning. Kibi will be glad to know you have found another of these devices.
Could get ugly. Here they come! Reload!
Nearby, Pathfinder.
What do we have here?
That did the job. Good going.
May affect your escape from the purification field. Highlighting interface connections, Pathfinder.
Let's get all of these activated.
console will activate the purification field. You may want to sweep the area.
Before this place tries to kill us, you mean? Okay, get ready to run. Here it comes! Go, go! Terrifying. Let's get out of here.
That will do it for this part of my playthrough. Now that we're done with Kadara, we're going to move on with the story a little bit and see what else is out there. Thank you very much for watching. Leave a like, comment, subscribe. Have a good day.